It's that time of year again, and many students will soon head back to class. Unfortunately, some might not be able to afford basic school supplies. But as Olena Hugh reports, close to 100 kids will return equipped with the necessary tools, thanks to a pair of youngsters.
Going back to school means new teachers, new friends, and new school supplies.
Binders, spiral notebook.
For some, sporting the latest and trendiest is a priority.
5 years ago, I was just really greedy with trying to get a new bag every other semester.
Kikoa is one of 6 kids to a single mom, and while on a visit to a homeless shelter, realized there are many others less fortunate than him.
I went to the Ma'ili land, and they were in need for school supplies.
For the past 6 years, 16-year-old Kikoa and 11-year-old Kamalani have been donating items like these to needy children.
We collect the money by recycling, and then whenever we have enough money or just any money to buy all supplies, we go get them. Only, well, if they're on sale, because it's cheaper.
The two who go to public school in Mililani raise funds and collect recyclables all year long.
We go to the beach and we kind of do the trash and look for it.
This year, they raised $1,000 for what Kekoa has named Stuffed with Aloha and hand-delivered the school supplies to Ma'ili Land Transitional Housing. Kekoa hopes his effort will continue to grow and inspire others to do the same.
We have to start spreading aloha all over the world again.
It feels great helping other people than myself, because I'm kind of selfish. I like helping myself more than other people. But when I saw that my brother was helping people, I got inspired to not only think of myself, but other people too.
Log on to our website, KHON2.com, for information on how to help. Olena Hugh, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.